5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Introducing Fiona Siddons Racing on iRacer, the best and the fastest sport in the world.
Okay, we are back on American USA International Speedway. We started P16, and as we go over now, go around, we let everybody get away. There's one car they've gone in the pit lane, so it's 15. Another car spotted there. I'm starting 16th. Another one gone off first. Starting 16th. We are now top 10 now, I think. No, about 12th, I think. This moment in time. How far can we get starting from the back of the grid? Places there, it's two more cars have gone. So that now puts us into the top 10. Just bring up the wrong TV camera 3, so that's about as wide an angle as you'll get. A lot of cars behind us now. Try something different. You get so many people who just want to slam into people and smash and bang. I'll start from the back, let them manage themselves, see how far through we can get with that.
Here it is, in the wall, not seeing
nudging the walls and keeping going. Orange car still stuck behind the back marker. Well, it's back marker is crashing into the walls, isn't it? No wonder the orange car is back. Backing off a little.
Free to race.
made a mess of it this time. So that is P3. That's the third place, well, was third place car. He's making his way to the pits, so we are in second now, all the way from the back of the grid to P2 at the moment. Still in a battle with the car behind in P3, the orange car. So it's done well to keep coming, the amount of times that half of the time bashing it. We are on lap 28 of the 40. Car behind the lighter blue. It's the next car in the battle. We are now 3/4 distance. Now back down to P3. But even P3. Good lead over the port place car. To say that we are happy with the third place seems a bit strange when the idea of racing is to win. Starting at the back to see how far through we can come seems to be the way things are working at the moment. Round here now to start the 33rd lap. I think the green car up in front is the lead, so or is it the lead? Is it that mark? I'm not really sure. We're on lap 38 now. To go after this, then lap 39 and lap 40. Coming through to start lap 39, we shot the tyres at this stage and just minding our own business in P3 just to hold on to the end of the race. That was a back marker there, spun into the wall. We come across to start final lap of the race. Yeah, I think for this Stuttgart Ovals, this is the old plan we've got. The leader has gone across the line already. Over we go, and it is P3. First, Garvin 12, Matthew M. Johnson. Second, Garvin 9, Benjamin Carswell. Third, number 14, Russ. Fourth, number 15, Ethan Stewart. Then, Zach Meggs, Benjamin Arsenal, Darcy Wolf, Jordan Benz, Michael Russo, Nicholas Ferrier, Kelly Booker. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please give us a like, give us a share. drop us a comment if you're new to the Summer Farm Estates channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel, ring that bell, it will tell you when we do our iRacing, when we do our farming, until you join us next time. Once again, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.